5, 2, 3, 1, 4, 5, 2, 4, 1, 3,
terminate automatic. We are controlling transmission.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
You're listening to Veterans Radio Net around the UK and the world.
Good morning, one and all. Good morning, especially to Dusty. Thank you very much, sir, for your breakfast show. I know you were in and out like a light bulb on the end of a dicky switch, but it wasn't your fault. But well done for recovering in the way that you did. Excellent programming, so excellent presentation. Thank you very much. And of course, to Ron Kobayashi, I'm sure he's fast asleep by now. At what is it? Getting on for 2 o'clock in the morning, or is it 1 o'clock in over there in California? Wow, there you go. What a guy. Good of him to drop in. Today, as far as I'm concerned, on my show, we got lots of different types of music. We got the 60s, we got the 70s, we got our featured artist, and today the featured artist, or the, all of the, this week, by all of this week, I mean Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, it's James Blunt, Classical Voices at 10:30, and the return of the big band sound. But that's all later.
Thank you.
If you're out working this morning, then you have my deepest sympathy. But I do hope you had a good weekend before it all came to an appalling end at whatever time it is you have to get up and get ready for work. When you're as old as me, you don't have all those worries. You don't have to get up and go to work. You do it from home. It's so much better.
Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. Don't know much about geography. Don't know much trigonometry. Don't know much about algebra. Don't know what a sliding rule is for. But I do know 1 and 1 is 2. And if this one could be with you, what a wonderful world this would be. Now, I don't claim to be an A student, but I'm trying to be. For maybe by being an A student, baby, I can win your love for me. Don't know much about history. Don't know much biology. Don't know much about a science book. Don't know much about the French I took. But I do know that I love you. And I know that if you love me too, what a wonderful world this would be. La ta 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 ta. History.
Sam Cooke's Wonderful World. Must say hi, good morning to Rab, to Andy, to Dusty once again, who's gone off to the boudoir and to the shower room, and who come back smelling of lavender and ginger this morning. My goodness me, the very thought of it. I'm not sure what it does to you, but I'm not sure what it does to me either. Lavender and ginger, a fair combination in anyone's eyes. And don't let the shampoo get in your eyes, Dusty, you never get out. Right, Rab, how are you, my friend? It's a while since we spoke. I hope things are okay for you back at the house, back at the hacienda up there in Scotland. How's your weather today? Is it a bit on the iffy side, or is it a bit better than down here in Whitstable, which is very dull? It very dull in point. In fact, I've got the light on in my little room here, or I'd not see a blessed thing. Andy, you're out in the cemetery this morning, lopping the heads off flowers, I suppose. I suppose they just get in the way, don't they, really? Why do we... No, I won't go down that route. Not at all. Ramalama Ding Dong, coming next. Can I just pick up on what Lance put on Facebook yesterday? That you have trouble. Now we've got changes to Spreaker. The little speech bubble that we're used to see light up with numbers, etc., telling us how many messages there were, no longer, or very rarely, does that. They've changed it to a lovely little green colour, to an awful yellow stroke amber, and it doesn't tell you a blessed thing. And we're not deliberately ignoring visitors, I can assure you, which is very, very difficult compared with the past to pick up on them when they arrive. So please accept our apologies.
Ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong, ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding.
I got it. ram-a-lam,
ding-dong,
ram-a-lam,
ding-ding-dong,
boom, boom, boom.
I've got a girl, I live on ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. I love to let her go, ram-a-lam-a-lam-a-ding-dong. I love to love her so, and she's mine, all mine.
Wow.
Boom, boom, boom.
Rather good, that. Back to the 60s, the good old tunes, the good old days. Why were they the good old days? There was as much mess and trauma going on in those days as there is these days, but maybe in a different way. But hey, we all look back with a smile on our faces to the 60s, don't we? Well, I do anyway, because of my age. And Rab, I think you're not quite as old as me, but that's possibly only a matter of minutes. I'm not quite sure. But yes, the 60s were good. I joined the army, started to see the world. My goodness me, yes, North Wales opened a whole new world to me. Climbing Snowdon. Oh, dear, oh, dear. Denby Moors, shaving in freezing cold water off the moors when you didn't even need to shave at that age, but you had to shave. Those were the days. Made